Good morning, people of the internet. How is everybody doing? And namaste ji. So, here we are in Deori village in Sange Valley. Like I said in my last video, I would be leaving Manali and I have technically left Manali. So, over the next couple of days, we are going to be exploring Sange Valley, which is a hidden valley. Kind of hidden, not many people know about it. It's not that popular, but it's quite close to Manali and Kullu, about 3 hours from Manali. This valley's always escaped us, and Bhati and I thought, you know, this would be a perfect time for us to now start exploring, you know, after this entire lockdown period. So yeah, we are really, really excited. And to be honest, I don't know how many vlogs I'm going to be making over here or when I'm going to start each vlog. So before you guys get senti on me, I'm just going to say all my namaste ji's right now. So namaste ji, namaste ji, namaste ji, namaste ji.
Ready?
Yes, ready. Are you ready? Yes, this apple is enough.
Thank you, Jee. Thank you very much. Namaste, namaste. This is your post office?
Yes, post office. What a nice building.
For a post office, right?
Yeah. Okay, guys, so first stop, we are heading to this small little pond, lake sort of a thing called Pundrik Rishi Lake. It's quite famous. And Naval is Naval Thakur over here. We are staying with him in his homestay over here. He runs a very popular homestay over here, and he has agreed to show us around the entire Deori village. So this should be exciting.
Your papa's name
is
Gyanchan.
Gyanchan.
So we just started walking up to Pundrik Rishi Lake. I'm already panting. Luckily, we have like a natural spring. Like, we have many natural springs all along this path, so I'm gonna refill from the Bauri. That's what it's called in local. So you guys know that Kullu and Himachal generally has like thousands and thousands and thousands of devtas, right? So this is like one of the minor Deta's Than. And what's interesting is, like, if you look at all this chitpit lying around over here, these are all like metallic offerings. So this particular deity likes
metal
gifts. So you see there's like locks, there's an old torch, there's panna, glasses, I don't know, and some bab. Looks like a bear trap kind of thing. I've never seen a Devta Sthan with like metal chitpit lying around. Chitpit? I don't know what other word to use for chitpit.
What is this? Khane peene ka hai? Kya hai?
Chee, it's a diaper. It's an old diaper.
But what is this, the green thing?
Diaper, it's an old diaper.
Okay, Here we are. It's not too far actually from the main Deori village. 20 minute walk through a beautiful, beautiful forest. And here we are. Damn, look at this place. Ah, Vadi? This is a stunning, stunning location.
क्या हुआ कि बंजार साइड के एक देवता है बुंगनू महादेव, उस पुराने समय की बात है। तो उस टाइम वो इस जगह में आए थे, तो उनको ये जगह क्या कि बहुत पसंद आ गई, जो झील है उन्होंने सोचा कि इतनी खूबसूरत झील जो है कहाँ पे। फिर वो आए और जो हमारे पुण्डरीक ऋषि थे उनके साथ उनकी लड़ाई हुई, और फिर मतलब कि लड़ाई उन्होंने ये घास वगैरह कुछ पेड़ वगैरह गिराए झील के अंदर, तो तब से लेके घास इतनी और वो फिर अपने स्थान में भागे।
अच्छा।
हाँ जी जी, उस समय से ये घास ना बढ़ती है ना घटती, हमने भी ऐसे ही देखी कभी ना घटी ना बढ़ी। और पानी वगैरह जब बारिश होती है तो फुल भर जाता है, कई बार पीछे तक भर जाता पानी।
अच्छा।
हाँ जी, और इसका जो एक दो पॉइंट है वहाँ पे बिल्कुल घास नहीं लगती है, वहाँ पे क्या है कि आप अभी भी देखेंगे तो पानी रहेगा सेम। तो मेला होता है अभी कुछ दिनों के बाद, मेला भी आने वाला है पुण्डरीक ऋषि का अपने, तो उनके यहाँ पे मतलब कि वो अंदर स्नान करते अपना।
अच्छा।
हाँ जी,
तो इस साल भी आपको लगता है होगा मेला?
नहीं, हर साल होता है।
नहीं, पर इस साल मतलब
लॉकडाउन की वजह से नहीं हो गया, लॉकडाउन अब उतना रहा नहीं।
हाँ।
और जो देवते की तिथि होती है वो कभी बदलती नहीं है, वो तो होती है।
हाँ, वो तो है, मीनिंग देवता का जो सिस्टम चला हुआ है वो तो
उसको कोई रोक नहीं सकता है।
हाँ बिल्कुल,
हाँ जी बिल्कुल, क्योंकि विश्वास है ना, तो तभी तो बोलते विश्वास के ऊपर दुनिया टिकी है।
So maybe like 50 paces ahead of the lake, you come to this beautiful village called Upper Nai. And I love the fact that all these houses are so old and there's not a single modern structure. And like, it's like in Manali, you are hunting for the single old house, and here you have an entire village filled with like old Katkuni buildings, and I just love it. Like, it's so beautiful. Walking around the village, when I saw these bark-like things being dried, and I asked the lady in the house to tell me what it was, and she said it's this medicinal herb called lagui. Basically, they make a paste out of it, and it's used to help people who have like joint pains. So this Great Himalayan National Park is very, very well known for like the jadi bootis or the medicinal plants that you can find here, and they can treat pretty much any kind of ailment. So yeah. Au naturel. That was the village of Upper Nai, and it's what you can call the quintessential Himalayan village, with its wooden structures and slate roofs and corn drying, and just what you would imagine a Himachali village to look like. And the people are so nice. They were a little paranoid like when they first saw us, obviously because of the whole COVID situation. But when we told them we've come from Manali, they eased up and they were like, "Aao jao, chai chui pio," and stuff, like just the way Himachalis do. Anyway, we have now come to this tiny little meadow at the edge of the village, and there's the main Pudrik Rishi temple over here, which is closed for the day, but it's very beautiful. And there's also the secondary school for all the village kids to go. What's really cool about this place is that like Deori kind of becomes like the central point, and you can like go on many, many trips all around the village, you know. So it's a really interesting place to kind of make your base. So we're going back to Deori for lunch right now, and and later in the evening we might go and explore some of the villages on the other side.